Hello there. So I've had a few people asking me about reading articles that they're blocked to. So this is the Herald, the Scottish Herald, and you can see the video here, and it's showing you how you remove the cookies from an individual site. Now you can remove all cookies from your entire browser, but this allows you to remove just the cookies from one individual website. I probably confused you even more now.